Fuck it, I'll leave it up there. Where the fuck am I supposed to go now? Everything should be the same. Fiendish folks, I think I'm supposed to go south to Poor? Oops. Oh no, I disabled the speed up button. Whoops. Is this right? No. I think I need to go even further south. Trying to remember where to go. Because I know I have to go back to the past. To play some shitty games that suck ass. I just don't remember how to get there. Because it's been forever since I've actually played this game. This should take... Uh-oh. I killed Hecarim, so shouldn't have to deal with anything in here. Save point. Yeah, I think I'm supposed to go to the Fiend Town. Because I've already been through this way. I'm not sure what possessed me to come back. What? How do I get back in the time machine? Or how do I get back to the end of time? This way? There we go. Now I can go back to the end of time. Mystic. I don't think that's the right one. 680, no. Actually, Mystic Mountains might be right. Yeah, this is right. It's how to get back out. Berserker ring. Whoops, forgot what screen I was looking at. No. That took a lot of health. I can't hit them all? Damn. That's not what I meant to do. That's bullshit, dude! Thank you. There we go. Clean that mess up. Nice. Gotta love the dude. Tex. That's what it's called. Tex, dual Tex, and triple Tex. God. I keep looking at the top screen. That's right, there's this stupid... Uh-oh. Where are your heads? Oh, you're bowed. Can I hit them both? No. Can't move Cyclone. Meh. Antipode Bomb should finish it. Yeah, Jesus Christ. How am I doing on my techs? Ooh, cure soon. Get in your way. Where's Ayla's village? Is this right? There's Kino. Did I come here too soon? Chief's Hunt, Ayla. No? I think I might have come here too soon. Well, fuck me. Can I have Luminaire? Please? Just an attack that does the whole screen? Am I to leveling? Bad cleeks. No bully. And yesterday's stream was like 3 hours long. Hey, I know, let's go fight Lavos. Yeah, why do you think I'm here, asshole? I don't remember what I was supposed to do. Yeah, fuck it. I've got a death wish, let's go. Go! I really just want to get that, and yet the future refused to change thing. This is the DS version, but you can fight him as soon as you go to the end of time. Doesn't mean you're gonna do anything, but you can fight him as soon as you go. I'm just doing this because I can't remember exactly what to do. So while I look on my phone, cheating, I know. It's really nice that he just, you know, lets you do all this shit before you go back into the fight. Yeah, there was a huge delay on the PS1 version. I remember because I had it with, because I was really into Final Fantasy IV at the time. And it was such a pain in the dick to play. Oh boy. The DS version also has the cutscenes. But I find that they cause the emulator to lag a bit. Village of Magic. Went through Hecarim Cave. Oh, I did fuck it up. I wasn't supposed to go to 6 million BC after all. Yeah, fuck Lavos. Game over. See, there are different cut. There are, this game has the cutscenes. I think there's actually a cutscene for Chronos. Death. Because I think it actually features a Magus, and I think Zeal is in there too. Huh. Have I already talked to Mom? Man, that side quest was fucking grim. Tabin gives an item. Or he gives money to her. Do I really want to wait, though? No, I don't. Fuck it. Pluka doesn't need an item. I think I've already done all of this. Here's a new market. Yeah, I've already done it. Yeah, that was brutal. It gives you almost no time to react before you're like, oh, whoa, wait, I'm supposed to actually do something here. Oh shit, Luca's mom's crippled again. Excuse me, boys. I don't remember any of what I'm doing. Like, I thought it was get Robo, go straight to the past, and get Ayla. I love this castle theme. Like, this game isn't as straightforward as, like, a Final Fantasy. Ooh! Like, there are so many goddamn twists and turns to this. It's like Final Fantasy IV, I can do that with my eyes closed. Final Fantasy VI, could probably do that with my eyes closed. This, I can barely remember. Hell yeah. Can I put it on before the fight? Brutal. So did we ever figure out whether or not Flea is actually a girl? I wonder if antipode bomb would be too much. Fuck it. Because I wasn't looking the first time that happened, so... Flee! Oh... That's what happened last time. God damn it. There are three of Magus's generals, Flea, Slash, and Ozzy. And Flea is pretty ambiguous. I can't remember if Flea is actually a girl or not. I sometimes forget that Akira Toriyama designed the characters in this game. But all you really have to do is look at the character art, and it's pretty damn instantaneous. So why did Antipode Bomb heal them? Let's not find out again. They're not close enough. Really wasting a lot of MP here. No, Ozzy's not in a pickle yet. Piece of shit. Alright. Guess I have some pictures to delete. Oh, Zombor. Right, Zombor? Brutal. That is Zombor. Oops. Okay, ice heals. Oh, fuck me. Yeah! You can actually steal items from quite a lot of bosses, and they give you some real neat shit. Like Slash, he gives you one of Chrono's better swords. Oh, I don't like this. I think Ozzy gives you his underpants, which is a hat. remember if Magus gives anything. God damn it! Yeah, I haven't played this game since I was like 14. What's up, Umbry? I keep forgetting which part of the body is resistant to what. Mean ready for the brides, they're already here. Fuck it, antipode bomb, go for it. Unless you mean bridal Marth. Shit. What's the revive? Yeah. Yeah, he's into Tux. Oh no. I don't remember what items revive. Where's my Phoenix down? Is that it? There's my Phoenix down. No, I don't really care about the banner. TBH, my Familam. God fucking damn it. I'm just trying to keep everyone alive. Ooh. Alright, who needs it the most? Arguably Luca. Hopefully mine will too, because I'm giving her Fury. But she's so weak. Like, she doesn't hit for shit. Oh, that's gonna heal him. God damn it. I don't remember how to kill this asshole. Alright, physical attacks it is. Oh no! Save your orbs, man. The CYL is coming soon. Sure, you can have 10 MP. Get fucked! Yeah, isn't the CYL coming, like, real soon? Like, soon. The hero appears. Let me see if I can find any data on it. Yeah, I'm pretty sure the CYL is coming up next. The hero. Isn't the hero actually the kid? Like, I think it might be the next banner. Sure. Where's the guy who wants the Naga Bromide? Oh, it's Toma! All right, Fiona, she teams up with Robo and protects the woods, I believe. Don't. Oh no, frogs in here. Edible frog. Stop that. There we go. you not? There we go. Please go away. Is he in here? There he is. Yo, what up, asshole? I really like Kaze. I think he's fun to use. Also, did you see who got demoted from the genealogy banner? Gotta take that spot, huh? Well, anyway, thanks for the bits. I don't think I told a Jensen thank you. Interesting sound effect. If only. I know how to open them, I just can't yet. God damn it. Gotta go find Tada. Smells like I keep looking around. No, I need to get Masamune before I can go in there. Yeah, Tada's in there. Can't believe I slipped through that. There he is. See you later, you little bastard. Is this fucking Spekio's theme? It's so good. Weak to fire. They were oh, that's what they meant by weak to fire. Hang on a minute, I want to check my emotes. BTTV V. Wow, listen to that slowdown. My emotes. Pending review. Review, review. Alright. Where'd that little bastard go? Oh no, I woke him up. What am I gonna do? Well, after I recruit Frog, I'll probably stop for the night. Also, we can decide right here. Is tomorrow going to be DS1 or is it going to be Genealogy? I don't know if I'm streaming Saturday. Because knowing me, I'll probably be pretty buttered. Buttered? Sloshed. Eh, things got changed back. Wish people would make up their fucking minds. Hence why I'm still streaming at, you know, normal times. Little hammer counts for a lot. Uh-oh. There we go. That's a little too gorgeous for my taste. Jesus. Oh, that's not bad. God damn it. Should have just tried to flamethrower him. Whoops! Oh. Cure. Please don't do that. So why do you ask? God damn it! There's no end to this! What if I can get them both? No? Rude. Don't you throw shit at me. Ooh. Fucking finally. Attack all enemies. Lightning 2. Neat. Thanks, asshole. Oh, wait a minute. Oh no. All my legs are broken. Fuck. Really? Excuse me. Fuck it, I'll use Ice Sword. No, I want to use Napalm. Oh, she just threw a fucking grenade at him. I mean, I just fell off a waterfall. One would think I suffered some kind of damage from that. But, you know, JRPG. How about I don't fucking think so. Miss me with that shit. Guess I should use an either. Oh, that's a new. Fuck it. Can I fight you? Guess not. How the hell did you manage that? Like, at the end of, when we were sick of doing 3.5, and we just wanted to move on to 4, we all contracted mummy rot and then blew up the pyramid we were in. But I don't think we've ever dealt with broken limbs before. Stop it. Don't you fucking do it. You fucking asshole. You fucking asshole. I didn't like 4 because of how low the numbers were, the numbers felt. Like, in 3.5, you were doing a lot of damage, but in 4, it just felt like it was so much lower. You fucking prick. Oh, this is Masa and Mune. Uh-oh. Am I ready for this shit? Mm-hmm. I liked the minifigures. The minifigures were neat. Wish I still had some of mine. What a buffoon. I don't want to waste any MP until they get to Masamune. Don't do that, Luca. Luca, why? Holy shit, that sucks. Nice try, fucker. Wait, did I not do it right? I really need to heal. Holy shit, that is brutal. Ho. Can you stop smacking Marley? Like, for fucking real. Is it Wind Slash? Yeah, it is. Oh, that makes for a great story, but holy shit, that must have sucked to play. Are you gonna die yet? Come on. Again with this shit. Get real sick of this. No, you don't, you piece of shit. Please die. Fuck. Thank Christ. Thanks, boys. Well, that was fun, but I really should be going.